My name is Maxime, I'm from France. I've moved here to England specifically to study concept art. Every time I explain to someone what concept art is, I tell them, right, you see all these games, these movies, these animations that you see in cinema, the video games you play, all of these things have to be conceptualized beforehand. So basically concept art is all the drawings and research and sort of sketches and first ideas that go into the creation of what you see in the end, the final product, is sort of like the nice in-between of something professional and something I've always liked doing, which is creation and sort of giving you the possibility to like dive into these universes. You know, you love what you're doing because you're sort of thinking of the end product. It's a very interesting course. I got to learn lots of stuff and I'm still learning a lot. And I can see sort of how I have evolved from a few months ago to now. I chose Teesside specifically because we have some experienced teachers who know what they're talking about. Some people who have studied here found some really good jobs later on. The facilities are very good for everyone. Like, we have some nice tablets, screens, everything that we have access to all the time. I sort of learned that, you know, concept art can be used in anything, really. So at this point, I'm sort of ready to do whatever can bring me more experience, whether that is in games, movies, animation. We'll see what the future holds, really. I guess we're all geeks and like geeking out about the stuff we create. So that's a great feeling.